The Animal has arrived.
The following contest is a last man standing match. Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, The Animal, Batista!
We can list this man's accolades all day long. WWE Champion, a Royal Rumble winner, a man who has main evented WrestleMania. And now Batista simply demands that the WWE Universe give him what he wants.
Success both in the ring and in Hollywood,
which is insane because for some reason the WWE Universe has never appreciated Batista quite enough.
Well, no question about it, Batista will demand the respect of the WWE Universe right here tonight.
Well, this man here is simply looking to cause some hurt. We are about to conduct a little business with the Almighty.
And his opponent, representing the Hurt Business, from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the ECW World Heavyweight Champion, the Almighty, Bobby Lashley.
Already such an accomplished career, but he's got a lot more to prove. The almighty Bobby Lashley.
I talked to Lashley earlier today. He said tonight he's in a bad mood and he might not let go of the Hurt Lock.
Who's gonna make him stop?
Give it a shot, Saxton.
I'm good.
Look at the physique. Hashtag last man standing. This is what this match is about. No disqualifications, no countouts, no pinfalls, no submissions. Beat the hell out of your opponent till they can't make it to their feet by a count of 10. And we're underway.
Lashley avoids impact.
Corey, what does a superstar need to do as this match goes on, as the destruction continues?
You have to find yourself. Are you the type of competitor who fights through pain and comes back stronger, or do you stay down for the count?
We've been told so often from superstars who have competed in these type of matches that their bodies, minds, and careers are never the same again.
Oh, he fights Batista back.
Ruthless striking.
Punch connects. Kick gets caught. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Powerless position to be in right now.
My goodness!
Oh. And then look at And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, man! He's looking a little off balance.
Rearranging our ringside furniture here.
Clear the announce desk.
What a mess.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, my God!
Lashley creates an opening with a counter.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance! Power slam!
He gets back into the ring.
Look at him. Pride.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Giving you all another chance.
Taking it right to him. No waiting.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam.
Just doing anything they can to ensure victory and be the last one standing.
Buster!
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Two!
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Four!
Coming back in the ring.
Five! Six!
That's seven. We may be getting to the end.
And this match is going to continue.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Yeah. Raw power in play.
And Lashley gets thwarted away. Sent right out of the ring. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
He shoves him onto the announce table, looking to end this in spectacular fashion.
This is about to get really bad. For the love of God.
Wreckage, the sheer destruction.
And there's no telling how much more chaos these superstars are capable of creating.
Climbs back into the ring.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
What's he open to find down there?
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal. Strength of
Dominator. This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Powerbomb. Back in the ring now.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
Bina. Man, that hurts.
This match ain't over yet.
Things are looking dire for Lashley.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Good night.
One wicked attack after another.
Staring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Spinning side slam. Flapjack.
God, landing face first.
to get out of this.
Are you kidding me?
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Each competitor showing their dominant homework.
Boom! More top. Clothesline.
So effective.
I think we know what's coming next.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins. Oh, man.
This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another wind.
Nicely done. He's reeling, slowly getting up.
And Batista gets warded off.
Sequence of reversals there.
These last man standing matches are different beasts altogether, aren't they, Corey?
They're savage beasts, Michael. No pinfalls, no countouts, no submissions, no disqualification. Only way to win is to incapacitate your opponent to the count of 10. So, yeah, you're talking about one of the most brutal matches in all of WWE.
I'd say it's more barbaric than brutal.
Oh, Byron, if it's too much for you, I'm sure they got you a cold washcloth backstage. As for me, I love the action.
Easy, guys. We're all friends here. I mean, at least we're coworkers.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Spear!
Incredible!
And gentlemen, I've seen a lot of movies with scenes on a catwalk. Spoiler alert, they usually end in catastrophe.
Oh, I hope that's not an omen of things to come.
Whatever's planned here can't be good.
The power bomb! The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
That didn't go Lashley's way.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him, watching for an opening.
He's returning fire.
Yeah. Check out this power. Hoist it up.
Down face first.
One. Two. Three.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate
four.
And embrace his presence.
Huh. Batista able to ward that off.
Down. Like being manhandled by a bear.
One.
He's back on his feet.
And ready to keep going, it looks like.
Batista finds the advantage.
fighting back with a counter. Oh, this is gonna hurt. The Dominator. He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
That didn't go Lashley's way.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
The WWE Universe loves a last man standing match, but they take a toll on these superstars. I can tell you that.
That's a true point, Byron. Many superstars have been unable to compete in events for weeks, even months after a last man standing match due to the toll it's taken on their body.
But the flip side of that coin is a victory here could propel the winner into a stratosphere they've never seen before.
Hey, you've always been a glass half full kind of guy, haven't you, Cole?
He's back into the ring.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Getting back into the ring.
Batista avoids impact.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
And he sends him into the corner. Paul Lashley with good timing on the reversal.
So ruthless.
Concerning development. Referee needs to examine the situation.
Now, this is the result of constant attacks to the torso area.
Uh-oh. Batista setting him up. It could be time. Batista bomb!
Lashley looks absolutely out of it.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Let him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista bomb.
Batista got all of it.
And he has answers for Batista. He's one step ahead there. Able to get the advantage here.
Oh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
He's got the answer for that one. The Almighty is focused on finishing this. Stops the kick.
Lashley out of the way.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Pitching in the hurt lock.
It's cinched in deep.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great.
He's given up, and you can tell his opposition doesn't care one bit.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Stomping the leg.
Batista avoids impact.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
He has a right where he wants him.
Set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista bomb.
Batista didn't waste time.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
Referee's count has reached seven here.
Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
Nine. Ten.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your
winner. Saving us from having to sit through that.
The Animal, Batista.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.